Hey everyone, I'm Esther from META-INF and welcome to our video about onboarding new hires in a Jira system. Speaking from personal experience, an onboarding can make or break the first impressions about your company. I was part of an awesome and, well, not so awesome onboardings in my life. And right now we are preparing to welcome our new META-INF team member to the marketing team, and we've been brainstorming on how to create the perfect experience for her. Hi, Fruji! I'll share four tips that helped me to prepare for this new challenge. Let's see the first one. I may be biased, but I think lists are the literal savior of our lives. I make lists daily, and the moment I'm able to cross something off, it just makes me so happy. A little dopamine trick for us neat tricks.
I'm keeping a list of everyone who wrongs me.
If you're interested on what kind of lists I'm keeping, let me know in the comments below. An important thing when preparing for an onboarding is to start in time and start collecting everything you'd want to cover, all the milestones and everything you'd like to achieve. Make sure you are transparent about your metrics of success. Having a clear goal is essential because for a new hire, it is chaotic enough to enter a new company. Providing some stability is key. If you'd like to receive our onboarding go-to list with recommendations about the skills and processes, fill out the form below and we will just send it to you. Extra tip. If you have a checklist to go through with every new hire, it could be helpful to create a Confluence template so you can just reuse it every time. This is something to make sure it goes on that checklist. If your company is using Jira or other Atlassian tools, chances are that your new teammate has never ever used them before. You have to pay special attention explaining every little aspect of using them. If it goes south, it could mean that your employee won't use it correctly, which could lead into misunderstandings regarding the required issue tracking methods, work logs, etc., and ultimately frustration of both parts. But to understand the whole process, first, you need to learn basic Jira terms. We recorded a video about the fundamentals of Jira that you can check it out here. But other than YouTube and in-person tutorials, we recommend using Glass documentation for Jira. Among other things, it's aiming to help the onboarding process by helping new Jira users to understand how everything works. If you are scrolling through Glass documentation for Jira and clicking on the information icon, it will give you a detailed written tutorial of Jira fundamentals and useful links to deepen your knowledge. Try it free and let us know how it helped you. A 2019 report by the Harvard Business Review showcased how much a buddy can help a new employee to feel more comfortable. There are three big differences that this research showed. Onboarding buddies provide context, boost productivity, and improve the new employee satisfaction. I quote, "The research found that after their first week on the job, new hires with buddies were 23% more satisfied with their overall onboarding experience compared to those without buddies. This trend continued at 90 days with a 36% increase in their satisfaction." But if you don't have an onboarding buddy, don't worry. Glass documentation can be your virtual buddy by providing an overall tutorial of the Jira terms. Atlassian created a template just for you. When create a new project, choose New Employee Onboarding in your Jira Work Management and add the cool name and boom, your project is ready to be customized. It's useful to make a form that helps create issues on your board. In our example, I added the following sections. Information about the employee to be, their name, description, attachment, for example, for their CV or any additional documents, date fields, you know, when they were hired, when they are starting, and you can ask for their birthdays too, if they're celebrating it, so you can bring in a cupcake on the big day. I added the job role and department, and of course, the name of the hiring manager, so you can assign the issue to them later. Important note, if not updated, only Jira users with the create issue permission can fill out this form. When an answer is submitted, it appears on your board immediately. Now, your only job is to get it through every single status. I hope this little tutorial helped you to prepare for the arrival of your new teammate. I wish you good luck and stay tuned for more videos like this. Do you have any tips to share? Please do it in the comments below. I am so ready to learn from you. Have a great day. Bye.